I'm Kitty Getlick, and I'm the artistic director of Kelsey Theater. And I did not go to Mercer. I grew up in Philadelphia. And so I went to Penn State and Temple University. But we have as guests folks who went to Mercer County Community College, who are alumni and who now are employees at Mercer County Community College. And we have a wonderful wide range of people. So I think you'll enjoy these five folks.
I am an assistant professor, and I coordinate the electronics engineering technology and the heating, refrigeration, air conditioning programs.
I'm manager of Mercer Online, the distance learning department.
I am a assistant professor in the nursing department.
I am the director of youth programs.
I direct the student life and leadership area.
I am the music department teaching assistant.
I'm currently serving as a development specialist and the foundation board liaison in the development office.
So tell us your story about how you came to MCCC for education.
Wow. So I graduated twice from Mercer, I was working at Amtrak the first time, and I didn't care for what I was doing. It felt kind of like a dead end job, and I didn't fit in really well. So my brother and sister were going to Mercer, and I just knew I needed to go to college if I was going to break out of where I was. I went on and got a degree in humanities, went on and got a degree in psychology, which leads to my second degree. So I worked as a counselor in a shelter for runaway and abused children for a while, and loved working with the kids, but it didn't pay well and it was very stressful. I decided to go back to school to get a degree in electronics, and I never left. I stayed at Mercer, got my degree at Mercer, went on to NGIT, and that was all she wrote. I've been at Mercer ever since.
My story is a little unique. The term Mercer family means a lot more to me than just the community that we work in and, you know, like a work family. I grew up on the campus. My mother was pregnant with me when she started taking classes, and she was working full-time during the day and taking evening classes. And I had most of her classes with her when she was a student. So I've known a lot of the professors and administration and staff from infancy. They've watched me grow up, and my relationships with them have evolved as I've gone from child of a student to student myself and employee.
What happened was I had a friend of mine's that wanted to sign up to some classes at Mercer at the JKC campus. And, you know, I just happened to tag along. You know, at that time I was just basically doing nothing, just wasting my time, just hanging out or whatever. And at the JKC campus, at one point there was some stairs on the North Broad Street side, and so I'm sitting down in the chair there in the steps there while my buddy goes in and signs up for some classes, and out comes this energetic, robust individual by the name of Mr. Donald Jones. And I'm sitting there just, you know, just listening to some music, and I feel a tap on my shoulder, and Mr. Jones comes up to me and he tells me, "What are you doing sitting there, bud? Are you studying?" And I'm like, "No, I'm just waiting for my friend. He's signing up for some classes." And then he looks at me and he tells me, "Well, why aren't you in there signing up for classes also?" And I told him, you know, I'm not interested in school. School's not for me. I'm just here, just waiting for my friend. And he starts talking to me, and just his energy and his attitude and his you know, the way he spoke to me, he was selling me this idea of going to Mercer.
And what's your favorite thing about working at Mercer?
Oh, the people, by far. I am blessed to be part of a team that is so dynamic and so good at what they do. From the COVID clinics to being number one in the state for associate degree programs and putting out 100% pass rate for the nursing program, I couldn't be more proud. I have been welcomed into the fold of teaching. This is a new career for me, coming from emergency nursing.
Camp College prides ourselves with our customer service. We answer every email, every phone call. I love serving the community and the families and the children. Every year we get so many of the same families come back. I mean, I run into these people in supermarkets and they just so enjoy the program and what MRSA has to offer them.
It's the family aspect. Like, I was a student and a coworker at the time. And even after I was, you know, performing professionally after I graduated and when I came back, you know, I was hired by Joan Guggenheim, who, you know, by that point she was registrar, and I had kept in touch with her when I was at Montclair.
Oh, wow.
So I transitioned to the music department because I had kept in touch with Jim Kelly, who was the department head at the time, and all through college. And so, you know, just the networking and the foundation that I received at Mercer and just that familial atmosphere is what definitely, you know, wanted me to come back and stay. And
What was your favorite thing about going to Mercer?
The people, my friends, all of my friends since 20 years ago, since I was a student at the college, you know, 10, 20 years, these folks have been, you know, my best friends have been there with me through thick and thin. And I think that's the thing for me, just the relationships and the friendships with people.
I loved all the students. I loved the faculty. It was a very nurturing environment. One of my really good friends that I met at Mercer was in my wedding, and we're still friends to this day.
Well, if you were to go back in time at Mercer and speak to the student you, how would you guide the younger you?
I would say to listen to Danielle Garuba sooner. I did not get involved in any student activities until my last year at Mercer. Yet it changed me as a person. I fell into more leadership roles.
Well, if I could go back, that'd be nice. But I definitely tell myself that to get more involved earlier.
But I probably would tell my younger self, don't do that. Do this instead. You won't regret it.